Hello everyone, welcome to Pacans. We are working on the diagonals, bisect the angles. What does that mean? Well, this was the diagonal D, B and AC. Now, this is a very important rule which I am going to tell you, that these diagonals are going to make the angles equal. That means this thing is going to be equal to this thing. So, angle DAB is going to be equal to angle CAB. So the diagonals would be bisecting the angles.